Integrated circuits can be classified as digital, analog, or mixed signal ICs, with mixed signal ICs combining both digital and analog functionality. In this video, we'll discuss each type, starting with digital ICs. Discrete logic refers to individual logic gates and simple devices such as flip-flops, multiplexers, counters, and registers. Though somewhat outdated, these are still manufactured and used. These have largely been replaced by higher performance and more efficient CPLDs and FPGAs. These ICs allow an engineer to implement customized digital functionality by writing a circuit using HDL and then loading configuration data into the device. Memory is a crucial element of digital and mixed signal systems. Different types of memory include dynamic random access memory, or DRAM, static random access memory, or SRAM, and non-volatile memory such as flash. Microprocessors are advanced computational devices that represent the apogee of digital circuit design. Electrical engineers frequently work with two types of processor ICs: microcontrollers, which include various peripherals such as analog-to-digital converters, timers, and communication modules, and digital signal processors, or DSPs, which are optimized for mathematical operations. Perhaps the most widespread analog IC is the operational amplifier, or op-amp. Op-amps are used for much more than basic signal amplification, and manufacturers have produced a vast selection of devices with different features, package sizes, and performance specifications. For example, instrumentation amplifiers have a differential input, and various types of specialized amplifiers are used in sensor, audio, video, and industrial systems. Comparators are amplifiers that are designed to produce a digital output. That is, the output voltage reacts to input signals by moving all the way to the positive supply voltage or all the way to the negative supply voltage. Voltage reference ICs generate a precise, stable voltage and are frequently used with data converters, as are analog filter ICs, which provide a high-performance frequency response. Analog switches and analog multiplexers allow designers to conveniently control or route analog signals. A special class of analog ICs are those that function at high frequencies and are intended for wireless communications devices. These RF integrated circuits include mixers, low noise amplifiers, and power amplifiers. Mixed signal devices simply combine functionality from the analog and digital devices that we've already discussed. However, we do need to mention analog-to-digital converters, or ADCs, and digital-to-analog converters, or DACs. These devices convert data from analog to digital and vice versa. An ADC accepts a continuously varying input voltage and repeatedly approximates the analog voltage using binary numbers. A DAC accepts binary numbers as input data and generates a corresponding analog waveform. For more details, check out the link in the description or visit allaboutcircuits.com.